Right, this is St Michael's Church, Othery. I've just had to charge my battery up. I got to Middlezoy and only managed to do photos, not many, mainly the outside, and then the battery went flat and there was no electricity in the church. I couldn't charge it up here. I've been able to do a bit of charging. I really don't know how long it'll last. Look at this big door, look. Great big studded door, look. Oh, it's heavy. Yeah, only two people came in, two blokes. They look like they're in a hurry, as if they were... Maybe there's an alarm system when I plug my phone in, I don't know. But, I've probably only used about 10p. Excuse me, blaspheming. I'm not blaspheming. In grateful memory of the men of this parish who fell in the Great War, 1914 to 1918, Noel Stanley Butcher, Charles Bowne, Herbert George Coate, Oliver Davis, Walter Davis, Charles Winsay Goodson, Harold Guy, Sidney Gillard, Sidney Pester, Alfred Tudgay, Clifford Tucker. And the men were very good to us and were not hurt. They were a wall to us, both by night and by day. Of course, I did Chedsoy and Western Zoyland really thoroughly, you see. And as a result of that, I was unable to video. But I'm going to go off to Barra Bridge in a minute. Because there's a monument there and it'd be nice, I reckon, to climb up there. Of course, I've only been able to do a little bit of charging. Very small amount. Now, this is very dark. I don't know where the buttons are in here to turn this on at all. And sometimes they're in a very obvious place. There's a very little bishop's sitting area there, isn't it? St. Michael's All Angels, Othery. That's an old Bible, isn't it? I don't know how well this will come out, but look at this lovely... There's a little piscina, look. Look at this lovely... Look at this glass. Almost feels unreal, doesn't it? In fact, I rang it. It feels like plastic. Makes you wonder sometimes if they could put plastic in. That makes it look pretty like that. Doesn't it? It's really, really colourful. Yeah, some churches are different. I mean, some let you put the lights on. Some don't. Like I say, this is very dark here. Yeah, it's just sort of plasticky to me rather than glass. Probably be in the booklet. I suppose it is glass. Should I go up there with me? I got there again, I don't know if I did. Up in the pulpit. Another big old Bible there, look. St. Michael's Church, Othery. I always like to do a little video. I think it makes a difference. I really do think it makes a difference when you can do a video. I'm just going to do a little bit outside. helicopter. And I've got to find my way to Borough Bridge. He's over again, look. That helicopter's been around following me about. Look at him. It's a shame I didn't have anything for Borough Bridge, isn't it? It's the other side. Lockyer is the common name here. That looks pretty old, that grave there, doesn't it? It looks quite old. I've seen a lot of dead birds today. I've seen two dead swallows. I've never seen swallows before dead. I don't know if that's a bad or a good omen. Right, that's a complete circular of the church then, of St Mary's at Othery. Right, so that means the Middlezoy is going to have to be done again, another time. I haven't got time to go back now. Right, over and out.